why Gwyneth Paltrow's kids are being forced to take the stand in this case that she is in, with a dude suing her for $3 million over a ski accident, it's going to get dirty. Jewel just admitted that her mother embezzled $100 million from her. How did that happen? And Katy Perry accused of bullying a young mom on American Idol in one of the auditions. That's coming up with What's Trending. So earlier this week, we had heard Gwyneth Paltrow was involved in a ski accident back in 2016. Yes, 2016, but is just now being sued for $3 million by this guy, saying that he had a concussion, broken ribs. Well, it's getting dirty because now her kids, her 18 and her 16-year-old, are being forced to take the stand, as well as her husband, because the entire family was there at this ski lodge whenever the accident happened back in 2016. I still cannot believe it took 7 years for this whole lawsuit and for him to just decide he's going to sue her. She's countersuing him, though, for $1, and I'm really curious as to what these kids have to say once they take the stand. Well, Jewel, haven't heard anything from her in a hot minute, but she's doing a lot of good. She has just come up with this mental wellness app. And so she's doing a podcast that focuses on mental wellness. And she just dropped a bomb of knowledge on us that back in the 90s, her mom was in charge of her finances and embezzled over $100 million from her. She didn't even know there was a problem until all of a sudden, boom, she's hundreds of millions of dollars in debt. Family will mess you up quicker than anybody, man. Well, Katy Perry, it's kind of messed up. She's getting a lot of hate because now she's being accused of bullying a young mom on an American Idol audition. She's only 25. She's got 3 kids. Her name is Sarah Beth. And Katy kind of made a joke about her being on the table too much.
I'm 25 and I'm from California.
You cannot be 25. What are you saying?
Yes, 25.
No,
16.
16.
I mean, come on.
Bless, you guys are my favorite.
Give us a real, give
I
us
have,
a
business. I have 3 kids, so that's like.
Yeah,
okay, Katy?
Nope.
It's okay.
If Katy lays on the table, I think I'm gonna pass out.
3 kids.
Honey, you've been laying on the table too much.
You know.
A lot of kids are saying that it's messed up, and even as you can hear, the mom had a little something to say about
it. It was embarrassing to have that on TV, and it was hurtful. I think that women supporting and uplifting other women is so cool, and I think that mom shaming is super lame, and I think that it's hard enough to be a mom, and it's hard enough to be a woman.
She may get the golden ticket to go to Hollywood, though, so we'll see how awkward the interaction is between them from now on. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I will talk to you tomorrow.